The reward is growing for the person accused of shooting a Tennessee Highway Patrol trooper. That shooting happened off Interstate 40 East near Cookeville on Friday. The car and the passenger were found, but authorities are still searching for the driver. The reward is now up to $20,000. If you have any information, officials are asking that you call the number on your screen.